festive parkrun.
Woo!
Welcome. Have we any first time parkrunners? Come on, where are you all? I hope this is the first of many. Have we any visitors? We've got one visitor who's not running. He's marshalling on the hill here, and he's come from Australia! So welcome! Now, I believe we've got Chris is on his 50th. Where's Chris? Ben Flint, if he's back here, left his shoes at home. Is he here yet?
No, he's not.
His mother forgot his shoes. And if they're here, Ollie and Tessa should have been doing their 50th this week. I don't know if they're here or not. Anyway. Because it's our festive run, we've got some spot prizes this morning. Yes. So it is whoever comes in 12th, 20th, or we've got a mystery spot. Anyway, those people will find out. Enjoy your morning, and for all of us here in Felford, we wish you a merry, peaceful and blessed Christmas. Timekeepers, are you ready? Runners, 3, 2, 1.
Merry Christmas! Ha ha! better. It's a pretty sight, isn't it? Thanks, Marshalls. See you shortly. You're following the elf. Well, what I do is I run for 30 seconds and then I walk for 30 seconds, and it's a great way to get round. Here come the front runners, the super speedy ones. Oh. Well done, fellas. We don't worry about them. Oh, I've got to start running again. So stay left, because the fast ones are coming. Well done, fellas. Oh, I got wet feet on the first lap. Well done. Well done. morning. Happy Christmas. Well, well done, you guys. Right, I've filmed a whole lap, that'll do. Merry Christmas. Thank you. Smile now.